Give it back! Larissa, this thing is broken again.
Did you hit the escape button?
There's a button that'll help me escape this hell. I hate these computers. When are people going to admit this is a fad that is just going to go away?
What's wrong with it?
The thing is stuck in the thing.
Well, it looks like the floppy disk is stuck in the drive.
What's a floppy disk? How do you even know all this stuff?
I knew because they make me take computer literacy 6th period. But that was another secret I was keeping.
You are my hero. That was amazing.
I need you desperately. Come with me now.
I hate that Donna has this over me.
Me too. That's why you have to tell Walt.
I know. I keep trying and chickening out. No, I'm ruining your shot at happiness.
Sebastian isn't into me. Otherwise, he would have broken up with Donna.
As someone who can speak from experience, telling someone something they won't want to hear is not easy.
Maybe. Those better be the movies for the lock-in.
Most people would actually be polite and say, thank you, Walt, for doing all this work. But yes, they are. Arrived last night.
I think it's so cool your dad knows someone who works in the movie business.
One of my dad's fraternity brothers. Apparently the Brotherhood of Dartmouth can get you the goods.
Hollywood and a fraternity connection. You're a lot cooler than you put out, Walt.
Yeah. I try not to lead with my coolness. And I have a surprise for you.
Rocky 3. How did you know that was my favorite?
Two little birdies told me. Or the Jens. I'm surprised that's your favorite movie. I figured you'd like Flashdance or something.
Are you kidding? Muscles and guys punching each other, Mr. T? Yes, please. You're a really nice guy, Walt. Really thoughtful.
Just doing my job. For the job you made me do.
I hope Maggie knows how special you are.
She does.
Donna suddenly realized exactly how she would use Maggie's secret to her benefit.
Because you deserve to be with someone who really appreciates you.